The tires of the biggest dump truck in the world are so large, people can stand between them. And can you imagine seeing this on the highway as you ride around in your Tesla? Also, operators need special vehicles just to replace the 4-ton tire on these behemoths. So let's see which is the biggest. Number 1, BelAZ 7510. The BelAZ 7510 is an absolute giant, weighing a staggering 810 metric tons when fully loaded. That's nearly the weight of a small cargo ship. Designed for heavy-duty mining, this behemoth can carry an insane 450 metric tons of material in a single trip. To move that kind of weight, it's powered by not one, but 2 16-cylinder diesel engines, delivering a combined 4,600 horsepower. It uses Siemens diesel-electric transmission, making power delivery smooth despite its size. Standing over 8 meters tall and nearly 21 meters long, it still manages a top speed of 64 kilometers per hour. With 8 massive tires and a sophisticated suspension system, it handles rough terrain with ease. Its dual 2,800-liter fuel tanks keep it running long enough to tackle the toughest mining jobs without stopping. Another giant in the construction industry comes from Japan. However, before we get into this next dump truck, don't forget to smash that like button, like these machines are about to smash down gigantic trees. Number 2, the Komatsu 930E4. The Komatsu 930E4 is a beast of a dump truck, built for some of the toughest mining jobs on the planet. But what makes it so special? Its massive payload capacity of nearly 292 metric tons and an electric drive system that delivers smooth, efficient power, this truck is powered by a 16-cylinder Komatsu engine, churning out 2,700 horsepower, letting it haul massive loads at speeds up to 64 kilometers per hour or 40 miles per hour. Despite its size, over 15 meters long and 7 meters tall, it's surprisingly maneuverable with a 15.2 meter turning radius. The electric dynamic retarder and oil-cooled brakes ensure safety even on steep grades. Its body is built with ultra-strong steel, making it tough enough to withstand years of hard work. With advanced hydraulics, a rugged suspension, and a fuel tank that holds over 4,500 liters, the 930E4 is a powerhouse designed to keep mining operations running smoothly and efficiently. Another member of the CAT family includes the CAT 798. Number 3, the CAT 798. The CAT 798AC is a true heavyweight, tipping the scales at around 623,690 pounds or 283,000 kilograms when empty. But its real strength lies in its ability to haul a staggering 410 tons of material in one go. Designed for serious mining operations, this monster is powered by a CAT C17516 engine that cranks out 3,500 horsepower, allowing it to reach speeds of up to 40 miles per hour even under load. It uses an AC electric drive system with high torque wheel motors for smooth power delivery and efficiency. Despite its massive size of over 51 feet long and 22 feet tall, it's engineered for stability and maneuverability. Safety is a priority with a high-capacity wet disc braking system and a powerful retarding system to control speeds on steep grades. With a fuel tank holding 1,300 gallons, it's built to work long hours without stopping. Number 4, CAT 797. The CAT 797 is the slightly smaller version of the CAT 798AC, but it still holds its own as one of the largest mining trucks in the world. While the 798AC can haul 410 tons, the 797F isn't far behind with a 400-ton payload capacity. It's powered by a monstrous CAT C17520 engine, delivering 3,793 horsepower, letting it hit speeds of up to 42 miles per hour even under a full load. The truck stands over 23 feet tall when empty, but when the bed is raised, it towers at 51 feet. Its six massive tires, each over 13 feet tall, carry a total weight of around 1.375 million pounds when fully loaded. The 797's fuel tank holds up to 2,000 gallons, giving it the endurance needed for long shifts. Designed to last at least 20 years, this truck is built to handle the toughest jobs in the mining industry. Number 5, the Komatsu 980E5. The Komatsu 980E5 is a true heavyweight, tipping the scales at around 1.38 million pounds when fully loaded. Designed for massive mining operations, this electric drive haul truck can carry an impressive 400 tons in a single trip. Under the hood, it's powered by an 18-cylinder Komatsu SSDA 18V170 engine pushing out 3,500 horsepower. That power, combined with its electric drive system, lets it reach speeds of 40 miles per hour even while hauling a full load. At over 50 feet long and nearly 30 feet wide, this truck is built for serious work. It features an advanced braking system with an electric retarder providing up to 6,000 horsepower of retarding force, ensuring control on steep declines. Inside the cab, the operator gets a comfortable high-tech environment with air suspension seats, climate control, and a state-of-the-art monitoring system for maximum efficiency and safety. Coming from its neighboring country, we have another giant. Number 6, XCMG XDE400. The XCMG XDE400 dump truck weighs around 574,000 pounds when fully loaded, making it a true heavyweight in the mining world. It's built to carry a massive 400 tons, powered by an engine delivering between 451 and 500 horsepower, allowing it to haul heavy loads across tough terrains. With a top speed of 31 miles per hour, it's designed to be efficient in transporting material over long distances. The truck's cargo bed can hold 250 cubic meters, making fewer trips necessary. Safety features like ABS and electronic stability control ensure stability, especially on steep slopes. With a turning radius of about 32 meters, it can navigate tight spaces with ease. The truck's fuel tank holds over 600 liters, keeping it running for long shifts. Comfort features for the driver include a touchscreen and ergonomic seating, making it a strong choice for mining operations. Number 7, the BelAZ 75604. Another member of the BelAZ family is the 75604 with a gross weight of around 575,000 pounds and a net load capacity of 360 metric tons. It's designed for even the toughest mining jobs, powered by a 20-cylinder MTU engine that delivers a massive 3,750 horsepower. The truck stands at 24.5 feet tall with a length of 50.85 feet and a width of 31.5 feet, making it one of the biggest in its class. With a top speed of 40 miles per hour and robust 5980 R63 tires, it handles heavy loads smoothly. It's also built for extreme weather, withstanding temperatures from negative 50 degrees Celsius to plus 50 degrees Celsius. Its electromechanical transmission ensures reliable performance, making it a solid choice for large-scale mining operations. Number 8. The Terex MT6300AC. Have you ever wondered how much the Terex MT6300AC dump truck weighs? Well, it tips the scales at an impressive 1.32 million pounds when fully loaded, making it one of the heaviest in its class. Powered by a 20-cylinder MTU DDC 20V4000 engine, this beast delivers 3,750 horsepower, giving it the muscle needed to haul loads across tough mining terrains. It stretches 51 feet long, is 31 feet wide, and stands 25.33 feet tall when empty. Despite its size, it can reach speeds of up to 40 miles per hour even when carrying its full load. Equipped with large 5980 R63 tires, it's stable and durable, able to operate in extreme temperatures from negative 50 degrees Celsius to positive 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring reliable performance in all kinds of conditions. The Terex MT6300AC is a powerhouse built for large-scale mining. Another monster in this category comes from Liebherr. Number 9, Liebherr T284. Imagine the Liebherr T284 as the equivalent of a gigantic heavy-duty truck that could haul a load like a fleet of smaller trucks combined. With a payload capacity of 363 metric tons, this mining giant weighs in at 605 metric tons when fully loaded. It's powered by the MTU-20V4000C22 engine, cranking out around 3,640 horsepower, which helps it tackle tough mining terrain with ease. Its top speed is 40 miles per hour, even when hauling such massive loads. The T284's advanced Liebherr Latronic Plus AC drive system ensures smooth power delivery, and it's equipped with 5980 R63 tires to handle the heavy load. Designed for large-scale operations, it's a powerful workhorse that combines efficiency and strength, built to last in some of the most challenging environments on Earth. If you've enjoyed this video so far, please don't forget to crush that subscribe button. Now at number 10, we have the CAT-795AC. The CAT-795FAC is a monster compared to an average truck. With a payload capacity of 345 tons, it's built to carry massive loads, about 10 times what a standard semi-truck could handle. Powered by a 3,400 horsepower engine, the truck can reach speeds of up to 40 miles per hour even when fully loaded. Its gross operating weight is about 1.26 million pounds. This behemoth is designed for the toughest mining operations, featuring a sturdy frame, high-efficiency AC drive system, and advanced suspension to handle the roughest terrains. It's a powerhouse built for extreme, heavy-duty work. From the BelAZ 75710 to the Caterpillar 24, these massive dump trucks prove that when it comes to heavy machinery, size and power truly do matter. Each of these giants plays a crucial role in mining and construction, moving hundreds of tons of material with ease. But now we want to hear from you. Which dump truck impressed you the most? Do you think Caterpillar dominates the industry, or does BelAZ take the crown? Drop your thoughts in the comment section below. If you love watching the world's biggest and most powerful machines in action, don't forget to smash that like button to support the channel, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on epic heavy equipment content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.